can. Got a wreck, Timothy Hopper. Moved about 28 miles. Greenwell Springs, Mississippi to Livingston. Back end looks pretty good. Tarp on it. Looks like the bottom hopper's busted. Got some stuff hanging out the bottom there. Anyway, just a short move. Moving it to Henderson Auction, Livingston, Louisiana. Put it on the sale. Bunch of stuff here. Not sure what those are, but they sure got some flotation tires on them. Make one heck of a log trailer. Looks like about four of them here. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time around.